जैसा कि जस्टिस हेगड़े ने बताया संजय जी कि कहीं ना कहीं ये फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच में एक बंधन ज़रूर है जिसे हमें समझने की ज़रूरत है, और फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच कभी भी डिफेमेशन के यदि करीब पहुंच जाएगा तो इसे रोकना ही पड़ेगा। आपको क्या लगता है कि वाकई बोलने की आज़ादी का अधिकार बिना किसी बंदिश के है अभी तक?
फ्रीडम ऑफ स्पीच लाइक other fundamental rights are subject to what are called reasonable restrictions. Those reasonable restrictions are set out in the constitution itself. They include defamation, contempt of court, friendly relations with foreign powers and such other restrictions as are set out in 19(2) of the constitution. So therefore, unlike the US, which has almost unlimited freedom of speech and which even protects flag burning as freedom of speech.
Bilkul.
India has a more restricted right. The problem, however, is that sometimes restrictions take over the entire field and the right is left to be a mere illusory right.